Love is more than a word. It's more than a sentence on a piece of paper or a statement made. And my love for you is more than love. It's devotion, dedication, respect, admiration, and honestly just pure love that an amazing woman like you decided to love me.
Run with you and walk with you, build with you and become one with you. I support your strengths and accept your weaknesses. I promise I will always be honest and open with you. I promise I will be faithful to you, respect you, trust you, and help you in any time of need. I can't promise to solve all your problems, but I can promise you that you won't have to face them alone. I also want to thank you for not two, but three beautiful girls.
The day I met you, I knew that there was something about you, and I'll never want to spend another day without you. You motivate me to be better, to be more of me, to not feel worried about the small things, and to experience life to its fullest. I am a better man because of you. I am a better friend because of you, and I'm a better father and husband because of you.
They mean the world to me, and I love them more than life itself. Not many people can say they truly married the love of their life, but I can. We were kids when we met. I used to fantasize about this very moment. And now that we're 30, I finally get to say I do. I love you. I always have, and I always will.
God, we thank you again for this celebration. For eyes have not seen and ears have not heard, nor has it entered the plan that God has for Tayanna and Sharrod and their beautiful family. We pray, God, your divine blessings that rest upon them today and even in days to come. We thank you, O God, for all that has transpired and what is to be. Bless them, God. Bless them greatly, and God, let them lack nothing. In the precious name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.
That the Bible says, what man has put together, let no man put asunder. By the power vested in me by the state of New York, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may salute your bride. Military man.
I'm sipping wine, sip. In a robe, trip. I look too good to be alone. Ooh. My house clean, my pool warm, just shake,
smooth like a newborn.
We should be dancing, romancing in the east wing and the west wing of this mansion. What's happening?
They say you don't marry the person you can live with, you marry the person you can't live without. That sums up Sharrod and Tayanna perfectly. This is to the happy couple. To you guys. Love y'all.
Leave the door open.
I'ma leave the door open.
Thank you for choosing me to be the girl's godmother. I promise to always be there for them, no matter what. I love all three girls as if they were my own, and I thank you for allowing me this opportunity. Mine is short and sweet, so it's not quite that long. So, can everyone please raise their glasses to the bride and groom? Tayanna and Sharrod, may your marriage be long, your arguments short, and your love everlasting. Cheers to many years. I love you both.
You are my other half, my partner in crime, my best friend and my soulmate. I love you with every fiber of my being, and it's only getting stronger with each passing moment. As amazing as this day, our wedding day, will be, what I'm most excited for is every day following. The life we're building, adventures we're creating, the lifetime of happiness that we will share with one another. I promise to always try, to always be there for you and the girls, no matter what. I promise to inspire you the way you have always inspired me, to lift you when you fall, as you do me. I promise to love you unconditionally.